All right, I'm going to create a hardcore world, and we are going to do a series called, well, I'm going to start a series, I don't know about you guys, Hardcore Automation. Oh, that's not how you spell it. Automation. Okay, and we're going to do it on generate structures. We want amplified, why not? All right, and we're gonna create it and wait an hour. Oh, here we are. Hello, son. Hey, okay. All right, we can get down. Let's see here, dark oak. Ooh, that looks pretty dang fancy. But I don't really know if I want my first base to be in an amplified zone. Oh, we got a swamp. We can get slimes. This is great. I think we can make good progress here. Yeah, I think this will work. Got some sheep down there, some pumpkins, some cows. Ooh, cows are good. Let's go. Let's go this way. So in this series, my objective here is going to be to automate as many things as I can. That's simple. But I'm gonna try and make like a big and small version of the automation. Like one for like mass producing stuff and one for just like regular like something I could put in like a smaller house, you know? I mean, like, the smaller ones obviously won't work as fast, but it'll be a lot better for aesthetics and stuff like that. So I'm gonna just gather up some resources here and go from there. All right, 16 wood. Let's, we got some coal down here. Oh, grab the saplings. I kinda wanna just get that coal. A little picky. Yeah, it looks like we aren't gonna have food problems for a bit. So I'm just gonna gather up some seeds in preparation. That was a lot of seeds. I got a whole 3. We're gonna see how derpy my mouse is. Alright, and then we need crafting table with sticks. Got a pick. The coal's up there. Can I make it? Oh, made it. So yeah, this is, I think this will be a cool series. It'll help out like my redstoning abilities, I guess. I don't know what to call it. And it'll be interesting to see like how much we can automate. Cause like, yeah, I'm gonna do like automating like some farms and stuff, like mob systems and all that jazz, but then like there's some stuff that I think we can automate that like people haven't really tested too much, so that'll be real interesting. How much coal do we want? Let's go for, let's just take it all. Why not? That way we won't need coal for a while, and I hate it whenever like I need coal and I'm in my base, and I know there's coal in the mine, but I just didn't grab it because I was like, yeah, I have enough. Like, I never have enough coal. It ticks me off. Alright. How much is left? Alright. Super speed mine, go. I messed it up. Never mind. Why is there so much cool guys? Like this is like 4 blocks in, 4 or 5 blocks. Why is it still here? I already have half a stack. Right, is that it? Oh, missed one down here. I gotta get it. Can I make it? Ah, made it. And this is a good way to use up all of this wooden pickaxe. So that's a plus. Oh my gosh, please. Please end. Just end. Please. Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave the rest of that coal there. I'll remember where it is, I promise. Alright, what do we need? Oh, that's not how you make a pick. Let's actually make that and that. And then, do we need anything else? Let's make a shovel, because I feel like we're gonna need that. And then, let's get some torches going. There we go, got a stack of torches. What should we do next? I mean, I'm gonna go get all these. Oh, dang, that's loud. I'm gonna turn that down. Blocks, I think it is, right? That's right. That's better. We should definitely get some food for later. Ooh, we should also definitely get a bed. That'll be so helpful. Just gonna get three of you guys. Don't worry, everyone else is safe due to your sacrifice. And that's three. Crafting table. And my mouse is going ham right now, and we got a bed. Okay. How much time we got? Sun is setting right now. I feel like we should just like start our base over here, like in like a kind of flat area. That way we won't like have to worry about like creepers falling down on us from the mountain ridges and other random stuff. Is it flat over here? Question mark. Holy flowers. Oh, it's water over here. Let's make it on that island. You know what though? I actually like that little island. Let's do it. Don't take no damage. Don't take no damage. Okay, we good. Oh, in the water. Do I have enough like resources to make a house here? I don't know. Yeah, let's just. I should probably torch it up at night, huh? Okay, I'm just gonna clear away like part of this here. Hill thingy, like just so we have a bit more building room. I'm gonna have the house on this side, that way it's like facing the ocean, you know, because I like the ocean views and that view too. Right, just a little bit more. Leave like a little dirt overhang on here. Why not? That's cool. Gives it that cave feel. And this is just gonna be like a really basic house for now. But we'll make better stuff. This is just the beginning house, you know, just to get started. Why not? Ah, frick. right, and then we're just gonna go down like that. We have enough cobble to make a furnace, so let's get that going. Get some sand going. There we go, there's that. We're gonna have a doorway right there. With a smaller window. Why not make it... messed it up. Let's make it like that, and then we'll bring it over like to there. Oh man, it's getting dark. Oh yeah, torches, 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 torches everywhere. I want nothing spawning on this island. Like, things can swim over here pretty easily, actually, but I want nothing spawning here. If stuff spawning here, that's bad. That's very bad news for us. Just gonna torch the whole place up. Is that good? I think that's good. I don't like that one block right there. Because we're gonna put a torch there. Okay. Yeah, that's nice. Alright, let's continue. And I'm out of planks. Nice. Take that and make some glass panes. Do something like that and that. And I forgot to make my door. But we're gonna have this window be 3 wide and it'll divide right there. And then take away a little bit more of this. Dude, I think I might... I'm gonna try something here. Let's try a dirt roof. Where it, like, I don't know, comes down a bit. Like that, maybe there, that. There we go. Although I'm missing some dirt. Alright, I think this house is gonna be real cozy. Well, you know, I have a bed. What am I doing? I torched everything up. Now we're gonna go. And now if we die, we can respawn here. JK, this is hardcore. There ain't no such thing as respawning here. Okay, and then this is gonna go over to about, what if we made it like a, like that, will that look okay? I think that would look okay, and then like it goes up there and that's our back wall. Yeah, I think that'll work. Alright, let's go get more wood, and probably level this off a bit. There's skeletons there that I don't really want to deal with. But I mean, hey, I could get a bow, which would be nice. And there's a cave over there on that side. You can't, you're bad. Oh gosh, please don't. Okay. We're fine. I should probably have started smelting up some of that food. Because those skeleton spawns, there's a chance that creepers are around too. And that could really be the end of this great world. Oh, did I just see one over here? I'm just gonna not go that way. Get some more bones. Bones are gonna be super helpful, because then we can bone meal things. Oh, I think I just picked something up. Yeah, this is... probably gonna be my main wood supply. I'm just gonna get a bunch of wood here. And I think it's far enough away that nothing would have spawned over here. Hopefully. So yeah, I'm just gonna power farm. enough like normal oak logs. Let's get some spruce now. So some spruce, some spruce or birch. Oh my gosh, what am I talking about? I just managed to mix birch and spruce together and got Bruce Wayne. That's Batman. Right, I think that'll be enough for starters. So let's just get some saplings here, there, and over here. Oh, up here. Oh, apple. Any other apples? Apples are nice. What's my food looking like? Yeah, sorry, pig. There we go. All right. We're doing good, I think. Oh, my hunger's getting low though. Let's hurry back. And then get this smelting up. Oh, there goes all my hunger. Can I actually get some more seeds? I haven't got to try and plant a farm if I can. Right, I got 9 seeds. That's not too bad. Just maybe a couple more. Wouldn't hurt anything. Oh, a cave. Oh dang, that's a. Holy frick, that's so dark down there. Okay, yeah. Do I? I'm gonna need to get dirt because my island doesn't have much. Huh. This looks like a great place for it. For dirt collecting. Oh, hey, I broke into a cave. What's in here? Nothing? Nothing. Nice. Alright, we got 24 dirt. That's enough to start a farm. I just really want to get this meat cooking. We got some squid swimming in the water over there. Alright, all the glass is done. Let's put in a bit more coal and. Should I save the apple? I mean, probably not. It doesn't matter. There, I could have just. There's a better way to do that. Okay. Well, I want to switch out these corner ones with like logs, because that looks like at least like 8 times better, I'm sure. And I'm gonna do the same with this corner and the corner way over there. Ow, I shouldn't do that until I eat a little bit of food. Then we gotta put the raw pork chops in. There we go. All right, and that's that. So do that, and we're gonna have an oak thing, oak plank, just like that. I don't know if I like this middle being the way it is. Like, I might switch those out for logs. And like, what about this doorway? Let's get the door in here. Oh, what kind of door do we want? We have choices. Do we want a birch door? Or do we want a oak door? Oh, I completely missed. I'm kind of feeling birch. Yeah, that makes it cozy. We might change out this bottom row here to cobble. But right now, well, we have 29 cobble. I'm just gonna save it. Let's get this farming setup going. I need one of these. Doop-a-doo. Here we go. We can put some stuff away, like the sand and the saplings, rotten flesh can go in there somehow. The bones will probably turn into bone meal, so I'll just keep those. All right, and now we got decisions. You know what? This is all like shallow. I think I'm gonna keep it that way. Yeah, 'cause then it's like a little beach, you know? I can go and wade in the water, but over on this end, it's like a drop off, you know? I'm drowning. I can't swim. But anyways, let's just if we eventually add a path here going this way, I'm gonna just put the farm over here then, I'm pretty sure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. I can do it that way. Out as far as I want, but I'm just gonna go like that far because that's all I have, except for one. But oh well. Right, now seeds. Oh wow, we actually have a boatload of seeds, I guess. But let's go and mail some of these. Right. Replant. And that's our first step to a proper farm, which is cool. All right, let's get the glass. Where'd the glass go? I don't want to just jump in the window every time. I need to teach myself that there is a door that opens and closes. I need to fix that up there. Don't have enough dirt. There we go. That's good. All right, now for flooring. I'm thinking, do I want sandstone flooring or birch? How much sand do we have? Not much. Let's go for birch. Because birch is relatively cheap and I have a lot of it. Which I guess mean the same thing, but hey. And we aren't cheap, we replace the blocks underneath the things. 'Cause what is this? Yeah, this is looking good. Oh, it's dark now. Please don't. Up there, and I bet I got the perfect amount of planks. It's just gonna work perfect. See, look at that perfect counting that I had right there. Isn't that awesome? Oh, I missed this one. See, perfect counting. I had exactly none left. Exactly perfect. Now I'm going to probably replace like these inner walls with planks, like just so it all matches. I'm gonna want a doorway, probably in both of these. I'm gonna go to like a storage room or like a smelting room, and eventually one that goes just down to like a mine or something. So let's get rid of all this. And how do I want my door frame to look? I'd like a three wide door. I don't know how this is gonna work. What if we did something like that, but then we had some stairs. Right there and right there. And that just like went into another room. Oh, not birch. Please no. Yeah, I think that'd work. And then we'd have another one right here. Yeah, let's do it. Pickaxe. Oh, it's dark again. Yeah, I like that. And then, I think this room is gonna be the only one that we want, like, this grass ceiling on, even though it's, like, dirt from underneath of it. Little bit more birch and take out this nastiness. Oh, I suck at placing blocks, apparently. Oh, not cheap. Put that there, those three there. All right, that's looking a lot better. Yeah, I'm liking it. Ideally, I don't want anything in this first room, so I'd have places for all this stuff. So, you know what? Where should the chest room be? Should it go that way or this way? 'Cause I don't think there's enough room this way. Yeah. Well, this is kind of dark up here. Yeah, I think it's gonna go this way. Well, it's about the same actually. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about I'd say. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6-ish. It's about the same. Ow. I'll the storage room be this way. So I'm gonna empty this out. For next time, I'm gonna call the episode here. So, I hope to see you in the next one. And we're gonna get to a place where we have enough things and redstone and stuff where we can start automating. Yeah. Okay. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.